What's up, everyone? We are back, and today we are going to primer the engine bay of the 240SX. I don't have much time, so I'm going to try to get as much done as possible. And also, it's not too windy today. The past couple days in Las Vegas have been horrible, so I'm glad it's finally calmed down to where I could probably lay a base coat of some primer while I'm talking, and these guys are making so much noise.
Thank you.
almost have the first layer on. Good morning, everyone. Welcome back. Today we are going to finally paint the engine bay of the 240SX. It's been so windy out here in Las Vegas that I haven't had a chance to do it because it would just ruin it. But now it is beautiful and we're going to get it started. Let's go. Go. Thank you. All right, guys, the first coat is on. About to do the second coat after it dries, and then move on to the clear. Alright guys, just laid down the second coat, gonna let it dry. Alright, it's done. Clear coat, everything's ready. Alright guys, thank you for watching again. The next part will be fixing the motor and putting the new gasket on and taking the AC pump off. Alright, have a great day. Peace.